Orange County's Economic Recovery Task Force was formed when the pandemic shut down the tourism industry. The group reconvened today for the first time in a year and got some sobering news. Orange County's health officer, Dr. Raul Pino, informed the group that Sunday, 21% or 1 in 5 people tested for COVID in the county was infected. He also said 6 weeks ago, the county had a rate of 52 infections per 100,000 residents. Now it's 511 infections per 100,000.
We are going in the wrong direction at this point, and we have to take additional steps to contain this pandemic.
There were also updates from leaders of local hospitals.
Approximately 40% of all our inpatient admissions now to our hospitals are COVID-related.
And Orange County's utilities director said testing shows over a 900% increase in gene copies of the COVID-19 virus found in the county's wastewater. He says it's been climbing steadily since early July. The task force brings together leaders from a range of public and private businesses. Last year, they established safety guidelines and protocols to get the economy restarted. The group's co-chair and president of Visit Orlando believes the tourism industry can survive this resurgence.
We're hoping that we can really turn it. The reality is if we do what we need to do as a community, we put in those best practices in practice, then we'll be able to get back to business as usual.
The task force did not take any action Monday, but the message to business leaders was clear. They're being asked to lead in encouraging mask wearing and vaccinations. In Orange County, Amanda Dukes, West 2 News.